Sri Gurubhyo Namaha students. Today we are going to see about 11th standard CBSE maths exercise 7.1. So what is the first question? What is the first question is given here? How many 3 digits number can be formed from the digits 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5? Assuming that first subdivision, repetition of the digit is allowed. Second subdivision, repetition of the digit is not allowed. So here what question they ask? How many 3 digits number we have to make? So the given digits. What is the given digits here? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So from in this digits we have to make 3 digits number. We know that 1, 3 digits means it counts ones, tens and hundreds. Okay, so what the first subdivision is given, repetition of the digit is allowed. Suppose if I use 5 digits here, I can use then tens place and hundred place also. Means ones place or unit place. So how many ways I can arrange? Here I can arrange 5 ways. Is it clear? Next one, tens place. So what the question is given? Repetition is allowed. So here is also I can use 5 ways. Is it clear? Next one, then 100 place. 100 place also I can use 5 ways. How can you write the steps? Number of filling ways in unit place or ones place. You can write any way. Unit place. So how many ways I can arrange? 5 ways. Next one, ones place I completed. Next one, tens place. So number of filling ways in tens place. So tens place also I have 5 ways I can make. Then number of filling ways in hundreds place equal to 5. So what are the rule we are going to apply here? Here we are going to apply fundamental of principal counting. What is the fundamental of principal counting? If any event occurs m times and another event occurs n times, what the total possibilities will come? It is given by m into n. Here is also 3 ways. Here 3 events are occurs. How can you use? By fundamental principle of counting. Total ways equal to 5 into 5 into 5. Okay, that is equal 5 ways are 25. 25 ways are 125 ways. So 125 ways we can arrange the given 5 digits numbers. So okay, second subdivision. So what the second subdivision given, repetition of the digit is not allowed. Say same here, I am going to take 3 digits place. This is ones, this is tens and hundreds. So what are the digits given? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In ones place, how many chances I have? 5 ways. Then suppose if I used for example 4. So I can't use another time. So because the question is given, repetition is not allowed. So remaining how many ways I can arrange? 4 ways. Suppose if I use 2 here, number 2 here. So I can't use this one. So what is the remaining ways I can, how many chances I have? 3 chances. So 3. So how can you write the steps? Number of filling in unit place. How many ways I can arrange? 5 ways. Then number of filling in tens place. So I have 4 chances. 4 ways I have. Then number of filling in 100 places. 100 places I have 3 chances, because what the question is given, repetition is not allowed. By using fundamental principle of counting, total ways
equal to 5 into 4 into 3.
5 moves are 20, 23 is a 60 ways. We can arrange 60 ways. Question number 2. How many 3 digits even numbers can be formed from the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6? If the digits can be repeated, here what question they ask? We have to make 3 digit even numbers. Okay, so how can you make the 3 digits even number for the given digits? What are the digits given? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How can you make 3 digits? So, thus one space should come only even numbers. So, what are the even numbers of the given digits? 2, 4, 6. So, here that ones place, how many chances I have? How many ways I have? I have only 3 ways. Okay, then next one, tens place. So, tens place, see the question, the digits can be repeated. So, how many digits is given? 6 digits. What is the question is given? You can repeat the digits also. So, here is also, suppose if I used here 2 numbers, I can use then tens place also, then 100 place also. So, in tens place, how many ways I have? I have 6 ways. Next one, hundreds place. Hundred place also, how many chances, how many ways I have? I have 6 ways. So, how can you write the statement? Number of filling in units place equal to 3 ways. Next one, number of filling in tens place, here 6 ways I have. Next one, number of filling in hundred ways, hundreds place, so I have 6 ways. By using fundamental principle of counting, the total ways equal to 6 into 6 into 3. 6, 6 are 36. 36 into 3. 6, 3 is 18, remaining 1. 1, 3, 3 are 9 plus 1, 10. So, how many ways I have chances for the given digits? 108 ways. Sum number 3. How many 4 letters code can be formed using the first 10 letters of the English alphabet? Then if no letter can be repeated. So what the question is given? English first 10 alphabets is given. We have to make 4 letter codes. So how can you make that one? If I'll take that one box. So here first letter, second letter, third letter and fourth letters. So, okay, in first letter, how many chances I have, how many ways I can fill? Because what the question is given, we can use English alphabets first 10 letters. So, in first place, I can fill 10 ways. Then, next one, second letter. So, what the condition is given? No letter repeated. If I use here, for example, B letters, I can't use the second word. So, here how many ways I have? Only 9 ways. So, okay, then third place, how many third place, how many ways I have? 8. Then fourth place, how many ways I have? 7. Because what the condition is given, no letter can be repeated. So, how can you write the statement? Number of filling in first letter equal to how many ways I have? 10 ways. Then number of filling in second letter, how many ways I have? 9. Then number of filling in third letter, I have 8 ways. Then number of filling in fourth letter, I have 7 ways. So by using fundamental principle of counting, total ways
equal to 10 into 9 into 8 into 7. 10 nines are 90, 8 ones are 56. So if you are multiplying 56 into 9, here 9 6 are 54, remaining 5, then 45, 45 plus 5, 50. So here one 0 is there. So 5040 ways I can arrange the given 4 letter words.
Question number 4. How many 5 digits telephone numbers can be constructed using the digits 0 to 9 if each number starts with 67, that is 67, and no digits appear more than once? So what the question is given? So we have to make 5 digits telephone number at the same time using the digits. What are the digits is given? 0 to 9. Then it starts with only 6 and 7. So we how many digits appear more than once? What is the more than once? If the digits should not appear more than once. For example, I am going to take 5 digits telephone number. It's okay. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, here 10,000s. So here what the question is given? We have to use only 0 to 9. What are the digits? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we have to use these digits at the same time. Each number it starts with 6 and 7, 67. So that is 10,000 place and 1,000 places given. So how many chances are here? 1. So next one, 7 is also used. Here is also only 1 chance. So we have to fill only 10th place, 100 place, 10th place and 1's place. So if I used 6 and 7, so what is the remaining digits I have remaining? But at the same time, no digits is repeated also is given. So if you are using this one, you can't use again. So how many ways we have, how many chances we have? Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Suppose if I used, for example, 5. If I used 5, already 5 used, 6 and 7 is there. So remaining how many ways I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. Suppose if I used 1, so what is the remaining ways? 6 ways. So how can you write the statement? You can write directly by using fundamental principle of counting, the required number of ways. So how can you write? 1 into 1 into 8 into 7 into 6. Just we have to multiply 8 into 7, 56 into 6. 6 6 are 36, remaining 3, 6 3s are 30, 30 plus 3, 33. So 36 ways we can arrange the given digits. Question number 5. A coin is tossed 3 times and the outcomes are recorded. How many possible outcomes are there? A coin is tossed. If a coin is tossed, what are the sample space we will get? We will get only head and tail. Here, how many times they are tossing? 3 times. Then outcomes are recorded. So what the question they ask? How many possible outcomes are there? So how can you write the statement? Number of ways in first toss. If I toss a coin once, I will get the sample space. What are the sample space I will get? I will get head or tail. Head or tail. So how many chances I have? I will get 2 chances, 2 ways. Then here number of ways in second toss. If I toss second times, I will get the same sample space. I will get two ways, that is head or tail. Then if I toss the third time, number of ways in third time, because the question is given, we are tossing three times is given. So toss third times, I will get two sample space only. So how can you write the total possibles? That by using fundamental principle of counting, total ways equal to 2 into 2 into 2, that is equal to for 8 ways. How many ways I have? I will get 8 ways. Question number 6. Given 5 flags of different colors, how many different signals can be generated? In each signal requires the use of 2 flags. So what the question is given here? 5 different flag is given. So I am going to take red, blue, green, yellow and white. Here I am going to take 5 different flags. Here how many different signals can be generated in each signals requires the use of 2 flags. So if I combine the 2 flags, it generate 1 signals. For example, if I am combining red color and blue, if I combine that one, so it generate 1 signals. So how many ways I can make that one? So next one, if I combine red and green, next if I combine red and yellow, if I combine red and white, so each one, so each, if I combine that each one, it is generate 1 signals. Here how many ways I can arrange? The required ways so what is the total number of flag is given? 5. So if I combine first time, second time, third time, fourth time, so how many ways I can make that? 4. So 5 4s are 20, so I can generate 20 ways of the given 5 flags, make an each signal. Thank you, students.